But what does opening up look like? You know, which activities have, like schools, have such benefit and can be done in a way that the risk of transmission is very low?
Yeah.
And which activities, like mass gatherings, may be, in a certain sense, more optional. And so until you're widely vaccinated, those may not come back at all. And so until you're widely vaccinated, those may not come back at all.